pursuing my PGDM from ISBR Business School from the batch 2020. It was my sudden interest into the corporate world that led me to ISBR. But let me tell you, the admission process is quite competitive and very tough. I gave my math exam in 2019, based on which I applied to ISBR. My admission process took place in Kolkata, where first we had an icebreaking session, followed by which there was an essay competition where topics were given related to current affairs and general knowledge. After which we had a micro presentation where topics were provided to us, followed by which there was a personal interview round.